go, let's go, come on!
He's getting away! Again?
Sorry, boss. It's a miracle this heap of crap delivery death trap has made it even this far. You know, it's just all you have left.
What's the next stop?
Slink Barracks, boss. And maybe while we're there, we can pick up some reinforcements, you know? I mean, we did kind of lose a lot of good guys back there.
Bunch of idiots couldn't stop one stinking slave.
Well, a little harsh, maybe, boss. I mean, I know you've been working your whole life to retire on one of those mega luxury air yachts and all. And I noticed Abe guy burned that dream to smithereens. But maybe we clean this all up and you can still afford one of them economy models. You know, you might used off of e-crappy.
Get us to Slink Barracks. Do it!
Of course, boss. I'm trying till I'm dying. We're gonna bring this puppy home. We are gonna bring this puppy home.
Hold on, why is he stopping? get you out of here. Get you out of here.
Let's move it.
I'm here to break you up. Yeah. Follow me.
So, Mike, what's your plan?
That sounded suspicious.
Wait.
We're stopping.
Come on, I don't know why we're stopping. I don't.
I'm here to break
you. Come on, Rube, let's move it. Okay.
Follow me!
Okay, freeze! I like this!
Come
with
me!
Let's get free, finally!
Follow me to freedom, guys!
All right, finally!
Wait.
I wanna get out of here!
I gotta stretch my legs!
Yeah, come on, come on!
Where's that?
Did you hear that?
Let's go!
Come with me now.
Freedom.
Thank you.
of you freeze! All of you! Come on,
no, we're free!
Security! Is anybody out there? Ah, oh, crap, we think we're screwed.